All right, let's look at this. Sweet. Yeah, you have to give it to German engineering and design. They really know how to appeal to humans as both men and women. I mean, love Mercedes Benz. Sweet. It looked aggressive. It looked like a, you know, even though it's a big SUV, it's a, so they kind of more crossover. It have a aggressive, sporty look. So SUVs have car fronts. Let's check out the interior. All right. So here we have the cockpit. Turn right up, like, yeah, this is like pilot lifestyle. Very, very classy. I really love the design. It feels very sporty. I'm not sure. I guess because of these bucket seats, really, really have that bucket sporty characteristic. As you can see, huge sunroof. All right, let's check out the hidden compartments. Let's do that again. There you go. Hidden compartment. Not sure it's a USB connections. I love the, well, it's the opener. It's one of the baddest, most elegant opener I've ever seen. Anyway. Different modes. Yeah, you can read. Where? I wouldn't put any coins right here. Alright. What does this do? It's a cooler. Cool's a juice. Very nice. I don't have a cooler. Oh, this is where you keep your cell phone. Let's two couplers up front. very, very elegant, very classy. Very beautiful, very sporty. Back to the bucket seats. And controls. Yeah, that slow motion with Mercedes Benz. Notoriously slow motion. Very classy, illuminated. Hope you like GLE 250. It's in Jamaica. Come get it.